the chair.
What's up, world? It's the Queen Viking here. And we are about to complete their life quest. We're back in Sims BT Dubs. I'm pretty sure you knew that. Okay, so I set up another room for the twins. And it is probably not gonna happen. But it'd be crazy if this time they had triplets, because it went 1, 2, 3. So, without further ado, they're busy doing stuff, so we're gonna leave them to their business. We're going to go ahead and look at the children, because it's their birthdays and everything. So they're gonna get teenager and old and weird and everything. So, okay. So he's still sleeping, and for some reason they have problems. So there he is, having his sleeping nappy time. But today, or right now, I'm just gonna change their outfits because I don't like them. They dress like dweebs. We can't plan one for him. Oh, that's dumb. Werewolf. He's playing on that. Werewolf, person. Is that brains? Alice, what have you been feeding him?
See, Mahuba Duniku.
We've been eating that.
Oh, God.
The Appa. And I wonder, has anyone taken the trash out yet? Yes, thank the Lord. And I have to place the stove thing. Somebody caught it on fire. Alright, so now let's go get him some better clothes and haircut and everything. Let's plan him some outfits. I know we've been doing this a lot, but it's important to me, I don't know why. So, they're probably gonna have fifth or eighth or whatever. They're gonna have their tons of children. They're gonna raise them and everything, and they're gonna be perfect and yada yada yada. Let's get him something that I actually think looks good. There, we'll get him that. And pink. He can't wear that. This. Okay. We'll get him some real shoes now. That's good. And we'll give him one more option. There, that can be his other option. Now we're going to go into Vorbab.
Zag-zag!
That's his first option.
Haha, yabba!
And this is his second option.
Bizoopee.
Yeah, there's no way to make him not look like a dork while sleeping, so that works. So athletic. Now we can change his haircut. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna see what we can do. And then we're gonna do it. So recently I went to a planetarium presentation thing. And it was really fun, but the thing I noticed was their animation was horrible. It's just sad.
Kazapaka! Zag zag!
It was funny. It was a good day. It was a good, presentation, but the animation was just terrible. And apparently a herald has hair that is not the right color. So we're gonna go fix that. Cause it's really hard to find good clothes for them as children, but we can edit them as it goes on. See, look at Thomas over here. He's horrible. next. You're gonna have your hair like that, at least fix it. Wear a helmet. Yeah, that works for me. Jason better than Thomas, right? Nope? Okay, that's too bad. He just wants to talk to his mom. Where's his mom? She's out there painting, so you gotta go outside to talk to her. Friendly chat. Friendly chat. And he's not in a very good mood. Oh, because he stinks. Okay. Take a good shower, man. Just take a shower. Why isn't Charlie dead yet? It's been more than 4 days. So Dorothy left, right? Yeah. You should work hard. He's yelling at his kid about how sucky his life is. You're a bad parent, man. So their stove caught fire, I mentioned that. Pump iron. You can skip work. I got you that thing, can't you? Yep. That's good. Our buckles and now move the chairs if we're broken. Hang on a minute, Vikings.